Minecraft Pocket Edition facts to start your day. Minecraft Bedrock as a whole, including Windows 10 and consoles, all originated from Minecraft PE. Several bridging styles that look like they're hacks can actually be done in MCPE. Aight, off to go get banned on the Hive! The Ender Dragon's perch height can easily be raised on MCPE with iron bars. Now, why is this a thing? Minecraft can be run on a Samsung smart fridge. Let's go! You can set Minecraft PE to classic mode, making it look like the original version of Minecraft. That really does feel nice, doesn't it? The Minecraft PE speedrun world record on Glitchless and Random Seed is about 21 minutes long. MCPE was first only available on Android phones. Skeletons are able to hold swords instead of bows. Spellbooks on MCPE are more OP than you think, cause the fire aspect book can light campfires, and the silk touch book also works as anything with silk touch. And the caves and cliffs updates had the cursor vanishing. You can make infinite water with just a single water bucket and cauldrons, like how you see on my screen, by placing a water source block on cauldrons and taking your water back. For some reason, it fills every one of those cauldrons. It's actually possible to sprint backwards on Minecraft PE. Horse MLGs are possible on PE. Pro MCPE players switch their jump and their sneak buttons for better ease and better gameplay. Minecraft Pocket Edition and Bedrock Edition as a whole has its own special way of making Bedrock that is much easier than on Java, simply by taking a cauldron and filling it with 2 buckets of snow. Though, again, this is pretty useless, cause on Bedrock you can't place anything above Bedrock, so yeah. In MCPE, Endermen are actually able to teleport out of boats with ease. MCPE has several bridging styles only available in MCPE. Another way MCPE can essentially use hacks is MCPE's reach. MCPE can reach way further than Java Edition naturally, and I think it's the same for Bedrock, but I'm not currently sure. By connecting your device with a keyboard or controller, you're able to use MCPE just as you use a console or computer. And that was the end of the video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching to the end. If you enjoyed, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. I also want to thank all these wonderful people for making beautiful fan arts of me. Thank you. I'll see you guys later. And bye. Also, I have a second channel now. So bye.